This comprehensive same-day intervention aimed at Year 4 children is perfect for those who maybe struggled a little bit with their short multiplication method. Let's have a look. On the first page of the intervention, you can see the objective and a checklist section to make sure that the children have the prior knowledge enabling them to take part. The plan details what will be addressed in the intervention to help remove misconceptions and fill any gaps that they may have in their learning. It also details resources and key vocabulary. Like all Twinkl interventions, this intervention is packed with practical activities, and it's structured in a way so that each step towards the objective is covered thoroughly in an engaging way. This one begins by looking at the place value of a three-digit number, in this case, 431. When it's multiplied by a one-digit number, 2. To multiply 431 by 2, children will need to add two sets of these place value counters and count the total of each column, starting with the ones on the right, then tens, then hundreds, before writing the total underneath. This calculation is also demonstrated alongside the written short multiplication method. Throughout the activity, there are written questions in green, and these are for the adult to ask the child. It's so that they have a really strong understanding of what they're learning. It's also to address any misconceptions, and it's also a great assessment tool. The intervention then continues to explore regrouping in one and then multiple columns. Every intervention ends with a fun game that reinforces their learning and gives them an opportunity to practice their newly found skills. This intervention includes a game where they make their own equations using a deck of cards. The children compete to use the short multiplication method on their whiteboard, earning 1 point if they are the fastest. A bit of healthy competition. That was a very brief run through of the intervention, but let's have a really quick look at some frequently asked questions. Like, when can I use this intervention? The interventions are often used on the same day that the learning has taken place, and it could occur when a teacher or a teaching assistant has a spare 20 or 25 minutes, or it could be incorporated partially or wholly into a maths lesson. Who should be doing these interventions? They were crafted so that anybody could pick them up, perfect for children in groups of 6 or less. What areas of maths are covered in these interventions? We have interventions for EYFS year 1 to 6 for number and place value, addition and subtraction, and multiplication and division. And in time, we will cover the whole curriculum. How do we assess the progress that the children have made throughout the sessions? There are carefully worded questions to help you assess your children's learning. There are also activities which are tailored to move towards independent learning with elements of recording. And also you might want to take some photos of the children learning. Plus there are some feedback sheets which feature further questions. And again, these answers that I'm giving are in short form. So if you have any more questions, don't hesitate to reach out and ask. I really hope that you and your children find these resources valuable. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope that you have a lovely day.